In this exercise, two defenders look to counter-ruck against the opposition's primary support. Three players approach from the side of the square, the player in the suit looks to seal onto the tackle bag, the two remaining players enter through the gate, looking to counter-ruck the sealing player off the bag. The skill focuses on a good entry through the gate, strong body position in contact, with the players working together to destabilize the opponent.